Hi, everybody. The agricultural sector is undergoing radical transformations thanks to rapidly developing technology. Modern agricultural machinery is more efficient, sustainable, and precise. In addition, many agricultural inventions have innovative features. In this video, we talk about machines and inventions that make work easier in agriculture. You may be seeing many of them for the first time. This machine is an agricultural tool used to combat weeds, especially in cornfields. The flame coming out of the special heads on the machine is directed to the field surface. It destroys weeds by burning them with this high-temperature flame. This machine vibrates the tree trunk at a certain frequency, causing the fruits to fall from the tree. This makes harvesting easier. This machine moves on the soil with hydraulic cylinders and creates a smooth and equal planting bed. It is a modern and efficient agricultural machine. It can adjust the depth of the seed and the distance between the rows. These machines are usually attached to the tractor and work with a hydraulic system. The discs or planting arms on the machine open the soil. Then it plants the seedlings at the specified depth and distance. The seedlings are carried in a special hopper and placed in the soil during planting. This small machine for quickly collecting tea is simple and easy to use. Powered by a small and portable engine, this machine is capable of super-fast harvesting of high-quality tea. These machines usually consist of a tank, a pump, and distribution heads. The distribution heads spray the fertilizer evenly onto the field. In this way, the plants are provided with the exact nutrients they need. Stone barrier buries the stones in the soil deeper or mixes them into the soil. In this way, the soil is processed better. Its water-holding capacity increases. It also allows plant roots to develop more easily. The machine utilizes horizontal counter-rotating tines that rotate at high speeds. Designed to shred harvested banana trees, this machine is incredible. Organic compost is obtained from these banana wastes. This machine plants sweet corn seeds at regular intervals and sprays a thin layer of herbicide on the soil surface. Then, a biodegradable mulch film is laid. The black film absorbs sunlight and warms the soil. This process protects the seeds and keeps the soil in optimum conditions. Thank you. This small farm machine you see is a single-row corn harvester. It is equipped with a gasoline engine and an excellent walk-behind tractor chassis. This mini harvester, which can work in all kinds of terrain, is very functional. The machine first cuts the rice plant from the soil and then separates the grains from the cut plant. Then it cleans the grains from stems, soil, and other foreign matter and collects the cleaned grains. This machine is used to prepare agricultural lands for planting. It has a 6-horsepower diesel engine and is multifunctional. As you can see, it can work on its own on the same route. This impressive machine cuts the wheat and prevents it from falling apart by knotting it at the same time. In other words, it holds the cut wheat together as a flower bunch. This machine is used to make the soil ready for planting sweet potatoes. In this process, the soil is raised from both sides. The width of the back is 85 centimeters, and the height is about 30 centimeters. Sisal is a type of plant used in textiles thanks to the durable fiber it contains. 85% of the sisal plant is water. It is processed with this machine, and sisal fiber is produced. Nexat is a versatile agricultural machine that has revolutionized the agricultural sector. It stands out with its ability to perform multiple operations on a single vehicle. It combines all the basic operations of agriculture, such as tillage, planting, spraying, and harvesting on a single platform. In this way, farmers do not have to switch between different machines. It is a promising example for the future of agriculture. This machine you see is a compost turner. It has an 8-foot working width, designed to be pulled by a small 40-horsepower tractor. This apple harvester is equipped with a unique system. Vibration and harvesting function is combined in one side-moving machine next to the tree. In this type of machine, a continuous harvesting method is used, that is, trees are harvested continuously without a break.